Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of God of War Ragnarok. In today's video guys, I'll be doing an XP for you guys today. So first, I'll show you guys where I'm going to collect this favor. I just want to say, in order to do this favor, you gotta progress a little bit in the story in order to get the spear. As you can see, I already used the spear. That's where I could climb up here to collect this favor.
Is anyone there? Hello?
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone, and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore.
So that's the fever started there, the lost treasure.
We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
Alright, let me show you guys the map here real quick. So this is where we at, and this is where we gotta go. Making our way up by here until over here. Albrecht Hollow. So we have Svartalfheim around there, Albrecht Hollow. The name of the favor is called Lost Treasure. So continuing here, guys.
The remains are old. His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Two of them, lucky one.
Incoming right side!
Alright, continuing here with the quest.
The broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
So that's where we collect that other piece for that favor. Okay. Main guy, I have to take him out. And there he go.
Creatures and all the debris. No one could have made it out of here alive.
Pretty block. Oh, we got an Odin Raven here. Put up the map here, show you guys. Dr. Hamwell, Brick Hollow, Odin Raven. Tutti out of 48, nice. Alright, continuing here, guys.
Ugh! Creatures and all the debris. No one could have made it out of here alive.
That was a little tough, but we got it. Should I close this?
Exactly, do you keep
the lost witness told to six?
Spying on us?
No, that wasn't our intention. You must believe me, I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Show you guys a map here real quick for that. Swap the man, Albrecht Hollow.
And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh?
The tunnel must open up just ahead.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place.
Thank you.
Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then.
So we gotta go. To Ibrick Island now for the lost treasure to continue it. Okay. This is a very long favor.
Berserker awaits.
All right.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water.
Hmm.
The geyser under the water wheel is blocked.
Okay. This should do it. Oh, we got a raven here too. All right, hold on. Put the map here, we'll show you guys here. So we are at Svartalfheim Realm there, Albrecht Island. About to do this raven. Gotta time it. One of the 48, nice. All right, guys, continue on here. So we swinging across here.
Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
We could use that lift. But not while it's up there.
All right, let me see here. Another raven here. So put up the map here again. Another raven, guys. Another raven. So at the Hamrel, Albrecht Island. To the 2 out of 40, nice. Wait, I gotta break this first so I can see.
We'll need to get rid of those rocks.
Alright, I know what I gotta do. Free, I gotta freeze this here. I'm gonna close here quick. Oh. pick us up. This is the treasure here.
Quite the cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
We gotta return to the father spirit. Is that a chest over there? I should close this here too. I ain't got much life though.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
So that's 3 lindworms captured. Show you guys a map here real quick. Swatham Handrail, Arbrick Island. Alright guys, continuing on. We're going back over here to the lost treasure. The finish of that fever. Dragon Beach.
Oh!
head to the Echoes.
Just curious, Brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. Pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
Collect this here real quick. Some life.
Oh, you're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please. Tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes. Because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kreos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
So that's the Fever completed here, the Lost Treasures, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Also, you can share this video to your friends that play God of War Ragnarok. And you can subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. That being said, I'll leave you guys here. Blessings, guys, and protecting to you guys all, and I'll see you guys in my next video. You guys take care. Peace.